Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We are going to jump into the abyss. I've done two paths, so I'm going to try a third. Some of these might be nice, some of them might be ugly, but we'll try and get as many of the fights posted as we can. So here's our first one against Darkhawk. Now I've tried this one a bunch of times. Very hard to for me to get a solo, but I tried my best here against Darkhawk, and we did pretty well. We only had to use one revive, and we got the whole thing. I do have max despair on here's in order to help with the heal reversal. It's a lot of practice of going back in, trying to get the keep the incinerates up to try and get as much as you can to reverse the healing, but once you get into a good rhythm, then you can start pushing to, pushing to a special two, reverse the healing, try and push back to a special two, and keep going from there. But I did try a bunch of times before. This one was the best one. But yeah, you can watch the rest if you'd like, and I'll see you for the next fight. Some of them I'll do commentary, some of them I won't. It depends on how the fights go, but enjoy the rest of the fight, and we'll see you next time.